So tonight is one of the opening nights of Tyler Shields' show, Unseen.
But a lot of it's stuff that I've never exhibited before, so this will be the first time that anybody's ever seen it. And you know, again, obviously, if you post something on Instagram, yes, people see it, but a photograph is made when it's printed.
It's called Tyler Shields Unseen, where we showcase and display all his unseen works here in London.
So everybody wants to talk about the lion pictures because obviously it's a real lion and you know, she's holding a steak and the dress is flying.
To go in the backyard with a lion in a beautiful dress with a piece of meat in your hands, I don't know if I could really do that and hold my cool.
My favorite piece is actually the butterfly because this looks so symmetric and so perfect.
I don't think there's a lot of galleries that are having a chance to have a place like this. This is obviously thank you to Galley Art.
So to find a space this big in London, in a prominent area that actually has some history and is beautiful, is so rare. So we're just very fortunate to have this place.
The brick walls, the arches, it's just very cozy. I just feel at ease here.
A great picture is a great picture. It doesn't matter what you take it on, even if you took it on your iPhone. But the ability to get the color and the texture that I want on film, just nothing compares. Oh man, I can't imagine a world without art. I feel like we do all of these other things so that art can exist.